dream, I smell the barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. I'm moved by roaring engines. Not lone warriors. We come from the night.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to go through this. Oh, shit! Hey! 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 Blazkowicz! Go back into the flight deck. Climb the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Again. Howling my name. Can't greet you today. I have a war to win.
You're still breathing, you tummy bastard. It's tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Medpack free, Blasco. Use it. Keep playing out your rats, Gachi. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. We've got a serious case of ambush. You'll need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Flurgan.
Affirmative, Randall.
Blasco, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Much obliged, Captain.
Appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete bridge. Thanks for...
Condor 9! Come in, Condor 9! Transport. Condor 9, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt, this is Officer 9 Bearborn!
All right, Bear Boy, listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Now, I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. Now, don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir! It's working! We're leveling
off! Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to hold it open.
Outclassed and outgunned. No one knows why. desperate. Not me. I'm here to see an old friend and settle a score. Turn this thing around.
Fergus, what's your status?
Blaskowitz, we've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft while some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
Having the same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Blaskowitz, can you see the light? Wyatt, turn off the light. Turn it off.
Yes, sir.
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you could access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you. Listen up.
There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
sky. Eagle. We made it past the stomper. Getting there into the cliff wall directly below Death's Head's compound. Gonna take a lot of fucking rope to climb up there.
Very good, Captain, but there's one more cannon further up still firing at our birds. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.
Thank you.
up the cliff wall, nearly at the compound. Meet you at the top, Blasco.
Hey, Private Wyatt! Much as I adore the view from up here, will you please, for the love of Holy Mother Jesus, climb the godforsaken rope?